Okay.
Yeah. As you already saw, we start from the greeting. This is Ni Hao, as you already got in your name card. Ni means you, and Hao means good or fine. Just like we use it just like hello. So please read after me. Ni Hao.
Ni Hao.
Okay. When we say hello to each other, just Ni Hao and Ni Hao. We do a little practice, okay?
你好。
Okay. There. We learned some a little thing about our Chinese pronunciation, the basic finals. Please, this time just 听. Just 听. What I mean, 听.
Listen.
Yeah, good. Just 听. Yu. Okay, this time please. Do. What does that mean? Do.
Speak.
Yeah, after me. Okay. Open your mouth. Do it again. Good job. raise your voice, okay? Good job. Yeah. It's yeah, like smell. Just smell. Not lover. Okay, smell. Gentlemen. Okay, good job. Yeah. Okay, we do again. When we speak this, what happened? Why I input this like this? In this order, what do you see? Or what are you feeling?
Your mouth
is
smaller.
Yeah, every man, every person, when we speak it, the mouth should be from widely to narrow, okay? Remember this. We do it the last time. R-O-E-O-U.
R-O-E-O-U.
Okay, here. The next part is about a Chinese language tone. Because we have tones, so we should pay attention on the tone mark, because the tones really have some effect about meanings. Here, I'll give you some example. TANTANG. This, when we speak in Chinese, can be quite different meanings. First, if we read it in the first tone, like tang, that means tang.
Soup.
Yeah, soup. But when we speak it in the second tone, tang, that is tang. Sugars. So, if you go to a, if you go to a Chinese restaurant, you tell the waitress, you want to have some, you want to have some soups, but when you say, 我想喝 糖, they just can give you sugars. Yeah. That means if your pronunciation are wrong tone, maybe they'll make you get into some trouble. Yeah. Okay. Another is MAI. When we speak it in the third tone, that means my. Yeah. My means we'll go to the shop, we buy something. But when we speak it in the fourth tone, my, that's my, what that mean?
To sell something.
Okay? So just my buy something. My sell something. So it's the different tones make a completely different meanings. Okay. 我想买自行车, I want to buy a bicycle, or 我想卖自行车, I want to sell my bicycle. Quite different. Yeah. So, we have four basic tones and a fifth natural tones. Sometimes when we speak the natural tones, that will be a pronunciation very quickly and very lightly, like what we call mother in Chinese is mama. Mama. Ma is the first one, but the second one, be natural, very shortly, very lightly. Please read after me. Mama.
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 Mama. Mama.
Here. Ma. Ma, the fourth tone in Chinese, okay? It's very high and it's a high and a level tones. When we pronunciation first tone, please do this, follow me. Ma.
Ma.
Yeah. Just move your hand. Ma. Yeah. Ma. Remind you, keep it in a same level. Here. The second tone, or we call it a raising tone. Ma.
Ma.
When we speak this, please do after me. Yeah. Ma.
Ma.
Yeah. Ma.
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 Yeah.
Ma.
Ma.
Yeah.
Good.
Ma.
Okay, everyone, please together.
Ma.
Good job. Here. This this tone, first the down, and then raise up. Do follow me. Or just the first time, who can? Ma, ah. This time, yeah, please follow me. Ma, ah.
Ma.
Yeah, ma, ah. Very good. So we do it together again. Ma, huh?
Ma.
Okay. Last one, the last tone. Ma! Ma! Just from the top to the bottom. It's down. Okay. It's, from high to low. So when we do this, like me, ma!
Ma.
Yes. We do it again. Ma.
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 Good.
Ma.
Ma.
Ma. I don't know. I never say.
This is a natural tone. Ah, ma, ma,
ma,
ma,
ma,
ma. Okay. Here is this picture help you to understanding the tones relationship. So, here is the first tone. It's the most high, and it will keep. So this balance, okay. Please read after me. Ma.
Ma.
Second one. From the middle to the top. Ma.
Ma.
Third one. Down and raise up. Raise up again. Ma.
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 And the fourth one. From top, drooped. Ma.
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 Okay. What is it?
Ma.
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 Yes.
Ma. Yeah.
Killed
it. Here, we learn a little about spelling, yeah. The basic spelling plus the tones. For this time, just listening. 只是听八八八八八跟我读跟我读 follow me. Good try. Okay. Okay. Can you follow me? Ba.
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 Ba. Ba. Ba. Ba. Ba. Ba. Ba. Ba. In Chinese, okay. Hey. And ba means we to pull something out. Like the pen. Ba. Ba. Yeah, ba. Yeah, or this. Ba. Ba. Ba is a measure word. Like when I hold a chair, I'll say 一把椅子一 first 把椅子 is chair 一把椅子 It's like
put it over there
or something
like that. It's like a
pressure
issue.
This one.
Jesus. Pronoun.
Ba. Your father.
Yes.
Father. So how we call the mother?
Mama.
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 Mama, please.
Mama.
And the father.
Baba.
Good job. Baba.
Baba.
falling voice, okay, falling down voice. Okay. We again, mother. How do you say mother?
Mama.
How? Father.
Baba.
Mother, father.
Mama, baba.
Okay, good. But this is but just a tone. When we say something like we want to give others a suggestion, we plus it in the end of the sentence, like 去玩吧, go play. Let's go play something. 去玩吧, 吃饭吧, let's we take a meal. We eat something. 学汉语吧, learning some Mandarin. Yeah.
Yeah.
We take some suggestion. Okay, again. 你好.
你好.
Okay, we found here, 你好 is a two certain together, right? But actually, when it's two certain made together, there's a ruler. The first, second, third tone, when we read it, actually we read it in the second tone. Okay. 你好, not 你好, you just 你好, okay? Please. We do
你好.
Yeah, we do it again.
你好.
Yeah. 你好.
你好.
Okay. Okay, here we got a basic introduction sentence. 你好, 我叫, 我, 叫, 叫 means my name. Yeah. So, let's we introduce each other. Let's we introduce ourselves to each other. Okay. 你好, 我叫张维志. It's my name in Chinese. Okay. Or in English, 你好, 我叫 Chris.
你好,
我叫 Pansy. Very good, Pansy.
你好, 我叫 Ruby.
你好, 我叫
Rachel.
你好,
我叫 Bob.
Very good.
你好, 我叫 Ryan.
Brilliant.
你好, 我叫 Ben.
Good.
你好, 我叫
Kurt. Very good.
你好, 我叫
Mandarin. Very beautiful,
Nancy. 你好, 我叫 Mandarin.
Very good.
你好, 我叫 Luke.
Good job.
Okay?
So we can finish the first line of this name card, right? Yeah.
你好, if you 我叫
Mandarin. 叫, yeah.
叫,
yeah. Okay. If you finish, please come back here. Yeah. 中国, 中国,
中国,
中国,
okay. 英国,
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 okay. Okay. 你好, 中国.
你好,
中国.
你好, 英国.
你好, 英国.
Okay. I should say this, right? Because I'm come from China. Okay. 你好, 英国.
你好, 英国.
You answer me in this.
中国.
Yeah. 你好, 英国.
你好, 中国.
Good job. 你好, 英国.
你好, 中国.
Okay. 你好, 英国.
你好, 中国.
Good. Here, it's our it's our country, right? But when we say I'm a Englishman or I'm a Chinese man, we plus this 人, so 我是中国人, I'm a Chinese. And you are?
我是英国人。
Good job, very good.
我是英国人。
Okay.
英国人。
我是英
国人。我是英国人。
Okay, you can, right now you can fill in the second, right?
Yeah.
Well,
United Kingdom.
Yes.
Searching by the flight.
Yeah. Okay. Hey, which country he is?
Jackie Chan.
Jackie Chan.
He's Chinese.
In Chinese, how to say Chinese? He's Chinese.
Well, she
no.
Oh. Which country?
Oh,
Chinese should be. 是.
Are we being him?
中国人.
Oh, we're Jackie Chan.
I thought you were
trying to say he is Chinese.
Yeah, he is a. He. Yeah, he is. 他. Okay. He is 他, but right now, this seems like a conversation, right? 你是哪国人? Which country you are? I'm a Chinese. Okay?
Wait,
他是, okay. 你是哪国人?
我是英国人。
Okay.
Mr. Bean?
Yes, Mr. Bean. 是, Mr. Bean 是, which country?
英国人。
Good job. Okay, here.We learned some pronunciation about Chinese numbers. Yeah. Please read after me. E.
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 R.
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 三.
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 四.
四
四
四
五
五
五
五
六
六
六
六
七
七
七
七
八
八
八
八
九
九
九
九
十
十
十
十
OK, we do it quickly, can we? 一二三
一二三
四五六
四五六
七八九十
七八九十
一二三
一二三
四五六
四五六
七八九十
七八九十
一二三四五
一二三四五
六七八九十
六七八九十
一二三四五
一二三四五
六七八九十
六七八九十
一二三四五六七八九十
一二三四五六七八九十
一三五七九
一三五七九
二四六八十
二四六八十一二三四
四
四
七八九十
OK. Which one is?
三四五六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六六
十一 start 十 plus 一 okay 十一十二
十三
good job very smart
四
so
十四
Well, how to pronounce it? Good job. Okay, let's do it again.
十二十三十四十九二十
Okay, so here we got the last, we have a last blank.I made it for the border school, so I'm sorry, maybe you can change the school's name about, to yours and fill in the last is, which year you were in, like 11 or 12, okay? Yeah, year 7, year 8, you're great.Okay. Here we learn something about Chinese Zodiac. The Zodiac means in China, we think there have 20 kind of animals, which one will watching a 1 year. So when it's 12 years finished, there'll be a cycle. So the man or the woman, they bring in a special year, that means he's watching by that animal. So we will see it. If you burn in those years, you can tell us. 我属属
属
Yeah, 属 rabbit means my zodiac is 属Yeah. So we don't have these years, right? No, none of you burn in those kind of years, right?
No.
So we quickly
Yeah.
This?
Yeah.
No.
Some
oh, something.
No.
Do we have? So, if you bring this, you can write down in this blank, 我数兔。兔 means the rabbit. So yours is rabbit. And somebody,
long,
yeah, dragon.
Yeah.
So some people 数兔 or some people 数龙 right?
Yeah.
So all of us is all finished. The year I didn't mention. Yeah, we have some.
We're all
next
month.
Or two or.
Not that.
No,
what's
everybody's
next
got
one. What's that?
This?
Yeah.
Oh.
No.
Oh.
No. We'll keep going.
Yeah.
No.
Oh.
No.
No.
Oh,
no.
Was
keep
me.
Going.
No.
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 Oh,
G.
No.
Yeah, it's born into your
secret.
So, you, 你数什么? Oh, already finished, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
I can give you a.
Wushu long.
Okay. I will give you a chalk if you tell me which year, which zodiac you are. 谁属龙? Show me.
谁
属兔 ？This one here.
Sorry,
guys.
These chairs are absolutely terrible. Way too high.
My hair.
So these chairs.
Yeah, the main
part's
all
wrong.
Look at that.
I'm going
to
wrap
it.
Do you have a stick set?
Yeah,
you can't tell us
the
others.
No idea.
No.
To be fair, a rabbit would be a dragon.
No,
I'm
sorry.
Just for PGB.
Okay. The last one, the last thing we're learning is 再见。
再见。
What does that mean? 再见。
拜拜。
拜拜。Yeah. Okay.
再
见。
再见。
Is it time, right? Turn to 11, right?
Yeah, turn to 11.
Finish.
Wait, this lesson finishes at 11:15.
Pardon?
This lesson finishes at
11:15. Oh, okay, we have 5 minutes.
Yeah, we can take a photo together,
can't
we?
So, you can right now. So, we can do another thing. Is if you can tell me your father or mother, Zodiac.